Hello dear students, welcome to mathematics class. In this class let us discuss some more examples on finding the analytic function whenever real or imaginary part is given. So here it is the example. Show that the function u equal to 1 by 2 log of x square plus y square is harmonic, and find harmonic conjugate and also the corresponding analytic function f of z. So here it is given that the real part of the analytic function, so we need to find its harmonic conjugate, means the imaginary part, and also the analytic function in terms of z. So first let us show that u is harmonic. To find it is harmonic, we should satisfy that Laplace equations. The Laplace equation to be satisfied is dou square u by dou x square plus dou square u by dou y square is equal to 0. So if this equation is satisfied, then we can say that the function is harmonic. Now it is given that u equal to 1 by 2 log of x square plus y square. Then dou u by dou x is equal to 1 by 2 1 divided by x square plus y square into 2x, which is equal to x divided by x square plus y square. So here 2 and 2 get cancelled. Then dou square u divided by dou x square. So means here we need to differentiate the dou u by dou x with respect to x again. So dou u by dou x is given by x divided by x square plus y square. Then its second order derivative is, now here it is of the form u by v form. So now denominator as it is, that is x square plus y square into differentiation of the numerator, that is 1 minus numerator as it is x, and differentiation of denominator with respect to x is 2x whole divided by denominator square, that is x square plus y square whole square. Then here it is x square plus y square minus 2x square divided by x square plus y square whole square. Then this is equal to y square minus x square divided by x square plus y square whole square, because here y square minus 2x square plus x square, that becomes minus x square. So it is dou square u by dou x square. Then similarly we need to find dou square u by dou y square. So for that let us differentiate u with respect to y. So dou u by dou y. Dou u by dou y is 1 by 2 constant, then log of x square plus y square, that is 1 divided by x square plus y square into 2y. So therefore that becomes y divided by x square plus y square. Then dou square u divided by dou y square is equal to, so here also same u by v form, so x square plus y square into 1 minus y into 2y divided by x square plus y square whole square. Then it is equal to x square plus y square minus 2y square divided by x square plus y square whole square. Now the numerator becomes x square minus y square divided by x square plus y square plus, x square plus y square whole square. Now here the numerator x square minus y square, and in case of dou square u by dou x square, the numerator is y square minus x square. So therefore by adding these two, that is dou square u divided by dou x square plus dou square u divided by dou y square, we get y square minus x square divided by x square plus y square whole square, plus x square minus y square divided by x square plus y square whole square. So here the denominator is same, so therefore that becomes y square minus x square plus x square minus y square whole divided by x square plus y square whole square, that is 0 divided by x square plus y square whole square, which is equal to 0. So if the Laplace equation satisfied by any function, then we can say that that function is harmonic. So therefore here it implies that u is harmonic. Then next we need to find the harmonic conjugate. So here u is given. So already in the previous video we learnt how to find the harmonic conjugate when u is given and when v is given. So now here u is given, then the formula of v. So now here u is equal to 1 by 2 log of x square plus y square, and also we know that dou u by dou x is x divided by x square plus y square, and dou u divided by dou y is equal to y divided by x square plus y square. That here dou u by dou x is this one, and dou u by dou y is y divided by x square plus y square. And now we need to find the harmonic conjugate, that is v. Then here v is equal to integration of minus dou u divided by dou y into dx. So here treating y as constant, plus integration of dou u by dou x into dy. So here terms not containing x. Now it is equal to. So here v is equal to integration of dou u by dou y is y divided by x square plus y square, then it is minus y divided by x square plus y square into dx, plus then in case of dou u by dou x we should consider only the terms which are independent of x. But here dou u by dou x is x divided by x square plus y square, means there is no term independent of x, hence it is equal to 0 into dy. Then it is minus of integration of y divided by x square plus y square into dx. Then integrating this one, here minus y, that is constant, then 1 divided by x square plus a square. So it is of the form 1 by a into tan inverse of x by a. So here y and y get cancelled, it is minus tan inverse of x by y plus c, that is the required harmonic conjugate v. So here this is the important formula to find v when u is given, and also we know that how to find u when v is given, that will be dou v by dou y, not negative, positive dou v by dou y into dx plus dou v by dou x into dy. So here also treating y constant and terms not containing x. And next we need to find the corresponding analytic function. So for that let us consider f of z equal to u plus iv and f dash of z equal to dou u by dou x plus I into dou v by dou x. So but we don't have v, so only u is given. By using that u we need to find the analytic function. So for that f dash of z equal to dou u by dou x minus I into dou u by dou y. By using the CR equations, replace dou v by dou x by dou u by dou y. And dou u by dou x is given by x divided by x square plus y square, minus dou u by dou y is y divided by x square plus y square. it is equal to f dash of z. Then by Milne-Thomson's method, replace x by z and y by 0. So therefore we get, so after replacing x by z and y by 0, we get f dash of z equal to, here that becomes z divided by z square in the first part, x equal to z, z square plus 0 minus I into 0 divided by z square, which is equal to 1 by z, f dash of z. So now we got f dash of z. To get f of z from this f dash of z, we need to integrate the function. So therefore, integrating on both sides, so integration of f dash of z dz equal to integration of 1 by z dz, that becomes f of z equal to log z, which is the required analytic function. So it is the procedure to find analytic function. So first consider f of z equal to u plus iv, then write the f dash of z. Now change accordingly. If u is given, then replace this dou v by dou x, and if v is given, then replace dou u by dou x equal to dou v by dou y, and then substitute x equal to z and y equal to 0, then we will get a function f dash of z in terms of z. Then after that, integrate that function to get the required analytic function. The next example is u equal to x minus 1 whole cube minus 3xy square plus 3y square. So here also, for this function, we need to find its harmonic conjugate and corresponding analytic function. And before that, we need to prove that the given u is harmonic. For that, we need to satisfy the Laplace equation, which is given by dou square u by dou x square plus dou square u by dou y square. So therefore, first let us find the dou u by dou x and dou square u by dou x square and dou square u by dou y square. Now, dou u by dou x. Dou u by dou x is equal to 3 times x minus 1 whole square minus 3y square, and dou square u divided by dou x square is equal to 6 times x minus 1, and its derivative is equal to 0. Then dou u divided by dou y. So dou u by dou y is, here it is a function of x, so its derivative is equal to 0, and here this becomes minus 6xy plus 6y. Then dou square u divided by dou y square, that is minus 6 plus 6, minus 6x plus 6, and this can be written as, by taking minus 6 common, we can write x minus 1. So now dou square u divided by dou x square plus dou square u by dou y square is equal to 6 times x minus 1 plus minus 6 into x minus 1, which is equal to 0. So therefore, dou square u by dou x square plus dou square u by dou y square is equal to 0. So if this equation is satisfied, then it implies that u is harmonic. So therefore, now we have proved that u is harmonic, and next we need to find the harmonic conjugate. So here harmonic conjugate v is given by integration of minus dou u divided by dou y into dx plus integration of dou u by dou x into dy. So here we need to treat y as constant, and here terms not containing x. So this is the formula to find the harmonic conjugate of u. Then it is equal to minus is constant taking outside, then dou u by dou y. What is dou u by dou y? Here minus 6xy plus 6y minus 6xy plus 6y into dx plus. And in case of dou u by dou x, we need to consider the terms which are independent of x. So here dou u by dou x is given by 3 times x minus 1 whole square minus 3y square, and in this only this minus 3y square is independent of x. So therefore here consider minus 3y square dy, then it is equal to. So the first function must be integrated with respect to x, and the second one must be integrated with respect to y. So now minus as it is and its integration, minus x constant, y is also constant, and integration of x is x square by 2 plus 6xy, and minus we have taken outside, that minus 3, then integration of y square is y cube divided by 3 plus c. Now multiply this negative sign to these two terms, minus into minus becomes plus, then 2 1s are 2 3s are, that becomes 3yx square minus 6xy minus y cube plus c, because here 3 and 3 will get cancelled. So it is the corresponding harmonic conjugate. And next we need to find the function which is analytic according to the given condition. Here given thing is u, so u is given, then we need to find the corresponding analytic function. So for that we know the procedure how to find the analytic function for the given thing. So now here u is given, that u is equal to x minus 1 whole cube minus 3xy square plus 3y square. So therefore let us consider f of z equal to u plus iv, and f dash of z is equal to dou u by dou x plus I into dou v by dou x. Here only u is given, so therefore f dash of z can be written as dou u by dou x minus I into dou u by dou y. Now substitute the values. What is dou u by dou x and dou u by dou y? So already know what is dou u by dou x, that is 3 times x minus 1 whole square minus 3y square minus I into minus 6xy plus 6y, that is f dash of z. Now by using the Milne-Thomson's method, we need to replace x by z and y by 0. So therefore here replace x by z and y by 0. So therefore f dash of z becomes 3 into z minus 1 whole square minus 3 into 0 minus I into minus 6z into 0 plus 6 into 0. Then it is equal to 3 times z minus 1 whole square, here 3 into 0, that becomes 0, here 0 and 0. So therefore only remaining thing is 3 times z minus 1 whole square, it is equal to f dash of z. Then integrating on both sides, integration of f dash of z dz equal to integration of 3 times z minus 1 whole square into dz, then it is equal to 3 times z minus 1 whole cube divided by 3. So 3 and 3 get cancelled, it is z minus 1 whole cube, and on LHS that will be f of z. So therefore f of z equal to z minus 1 whole cube, which is the required analytic function where u is given.